Hey, my friends, you know, there are a lot of great qualities about the living God of this universe, but one that really impacts me is the fact that our God is a giving God. Consider John 3:16, the most famous passage of Scripture of all. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son. Now, isn't that powerful? We don't deserve that kind of love. And yet he reached out to us so that we who put our trust in his Son could have a relationship with him and not perish, but have everlasting life. And those of us who call ourselves God's children, we need in this season of Thanksgiving to be 24/7, 365 days grateful, so much so that we want to model that kind of generosity to others around us. We should choose to live like our Heavenly Father. We should be givers just like him. Givers in the use of our calendars, givers in the use of our talents and our abilities, givers as we look at also how that we reach out to others, and givers when it comes down to the use of our resources, such as our money that God has given us. And so over these next four Sundays in the month of November, we're going to spend a lot of time here at DWC in this season of Thanksgiving celebrating how our God is an overabundantly gracious, loving God. And look at how that we ourselves as his children are choosing to be like him. I trust that you will make it a priority to be here with us. God bless and have a great day. Wanna be right.